to it.
My check! This message comes from teachers, parents, and education activists! We are aware of your attempts to privatize public education! We are aware of your agenda to corporatize public education! Our schools are not for scale! As Secretary of Education, your job is to discover a way to provide schools and teachers public resources and funding, not from private charters and corporations! We refuse to allow the continued push by the 1% to infiltrate our education systems! Our schools are not for sale! Our teachers are not for sale! Our students are not for sale! Mic check! Occupy!
Occupy!
Austin!
Austin!
Occupy! Austin!
Occupy!
Austin!